Have you ever noticed how some car dealerships have those obnoxious commercials and the insulting giveaways? They promise they're going to give you $1,000 when you buy a new car, but who do you think is going to pay for that?
We interrupt this program. The Office of Civil Defense has issued the following message. This is an attack warning. Repeat. This is...